Turning to some other news now. The South Korean Finance Ministry says tax revenues last year rose for the fourth year in a row, coming to $332.6 billion. That's an on-year increase of more than $28.2 billion. Last year's tax-to-GDP ratio rose by 1.6 percentage points to 21.2%, the highest since the year 2000. The government attributed the spike to a boom in the sales of semiconductors and bigger corporate profits.